Well, first, let me say I was honored and appreciate the chance to be at the conference and to be interviewed by Bill. We really, I think, talked a lot about what makes antitrust enforcement effective and the challenges we face. And I think it's a very interesting discussion precisely of how you think about enforcement at a broader level than just case-by-case determinations. Is that okay?